Finally, officers arrive, and the caller works up the courage to leave the bedroom.
Can you get out of the house?
Locked.
It's locked. Are you at the door?
Yeah, I am.
She's at the door. Is there a window there?
Yeah, I'm looking out, and they tell me to come back.
She said,
hurry, hurry.
She said to hurry up and come back.
After some 20 minutes on the line, the woman is rescued.
One out. Hurry up. Get out of here. Where is it?
Okay, they have her.
Inside, police arrest 40-year-old Shawn Grate before finding two bodies, including the remains of Stacy Stanley, a grandmother who went missing last week. Grate also leading police to a third body in the rubble of a burned-out home nearby.